Depending on what time you are watching this, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, Central. It is great to be with you again. Holy Week at Central normally means music, revivals, and readings. But unfortunately, this COVID-19 pandemic has forced an entire nation to adjust and adapt, and the church is not excluded. But adapting and adjusting does not mean that Holy Week loses its significance, nor does it mean that we as a faith community will fail to celebrate the most important week of the Christian calendar. Central, there will still be Holy Week. I want to invite you to join us Thursday and Wednesday evenings at 8 p.m. on all of our digital platforms. That means on Facebook Live, on YouTube, and on Livestream, where we will be having reflections on Holy Week. A group of some of the talented individuals who worship with us on Sunday will be plucking readings directly from Scripture. And then I also want to invite you to join us on Good Friday afternoon at 12 noon, where the pastoral staff will be discussing the significance of Good Friday. And then we will celebrate Easter Sunday morning, our risen Lord, Savior, and King. I look forward to that. Thank you.